So today we will show you how to do embalming of a dead body. So we have received this dead body today by voluntary donation from the family. We are very thankful to the deceased and the family member who have donated this body to our Adesh Medical College for the purpose of medical education and research. So for embalming, first we have to prepare the solution. So in this bucket we have prepared the solution. We have put 3 liter of formalin, 3 liter of water, 500 ml of spirit and 500 ml of glycerin. Okay, in addition some boric powder, this boric acid was put. So I'm again repeating the content. We have put 3 liter formalin, 3 liter water, 500 ml spirit and 500 ml glycerin. This is a glycerin, 500 ml glycerin, okay, and boric acid. So these were the content. All these contents were put in this bucket. They were mixed and after that they were transferred to in this embalming machine. This is the embalming machine and this is the container in the embalming machine where whole of the around 7 to 8 liter of solution has been put. So this is a cannula from where we will put that our tube like this, and then we will on it, then we will on the machine and we will put the solution into the body. But before that we have to make a cut on the neck. We have to expose the carotid vessels. So for exposure of carotid vessels, we have to keep some support beneath the shoulder. थोड़ा shoulder के ऊपर नीचे कर, और नीचे कर. It should be like such that the neck should be completely exposed. Like in this situation, neck is completely exposed. Now first identify the landmark. This is the clavicle, sternum. This is sternoclavicular joint. We'll make a vertical incision starting from sternoclavicular joint around 5 to 6 cm in length. So the first incision starting from sternoclavicular joint going up. So this incision is made. Now we'll just do the little dissection carefully, because if any blood vessels is cut, then it will be a problem. So as I told you, we are doing the embalming for this body. We are doing carotid embalming. For this we had given one incision from the sternoclavicular joint, vertical incision going upward, and then by doing blunt dissection we have separated the carotid artery. So this is the carotid artery, you can see. Now we will make a small lick in the carotid vessels with the help of this forceps, and small nick with the help of this knife.
ਜੀ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਉਥਲੀ
ਆ ਲੈ ਕੇ
ਦੰਦ ਕੱਚੇ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਨਹੀਂ.
ਓਕੇ, ਦਿਸ ਸੋ ਦਿਸ ਸਮਾਲ ਨਿਕ ਇਜ਼ ਮੇਡ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਕੈਰੋਟਿਡ ਵੈਸਲ. ਆਈ ਵਿਲ ਪੁੱਟ ਦਿਸ ਕੈਨੂਲਾ. ਦਿਸ ਕੈਨੂਲਾ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਪੁੱਟ ਥਰੂ ਦਿਸ ਨਿਕ. ਸੀ ਦਿਸ ਨਿਕ ਕੈਨੂਲਾ
ਤਾਂ ਕਰ
ਜਸਟ ਪੁੱਟ ਇਟ ਇਨਸਾਈਡ. ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਸੀ ਇਟ. ਨਾਓ ਵਿਲ ਟਾਈ ਇਟ ਵਿਦ ਦਾ ਥਰੈਡ. We'll tight it closely and one thread at the upper side. So now we will attach this our machine with this cannula like this. Then machine will be on. You will see the sound. As soon as the machine is on, you will listen the sound.
On.
On. Okay. Now if you can watch, the solution is going inside the body through this carotid vessels with the cannula. See, now you know already embalming process was going on. You can see the fullness over the in the veins, over the limbs. See, I think it's very, very much visible. The veins are full. Okay. And similarly, the abdomen has distended. There is fullness in the chest. That is very clearly visible. Okay. Some fluid is returning from the entry point. Some person take this as the end point. But this is not the end point. This should not be taken as the end point, returning of the fluid. End point is these vessels are prominent, this fullness of the abdomen and some other point, but not this returning of fluid. See, the fluid has started returning. I am again emphasizing on this point. This is not the end point. This is not end point. You can see the prominence over the leg veins also. See, that means fluid has gone till the lower limbs also. We are at the end point nearly. So I am again showing you the fullness in the vessels over this right upper limb. You can see over the this shoulder area, left shoulder area also, the fullness again visible. Okay. And even over the left upper limb. See, very, very clearly visible. And in the lower limb, the vessels, okay, and in addition, the fullness of the abdomen. See, abdomen is full, so these are the end point. So now we are removing our first, we are removing the cannula and we'll tie our knot. See. Now we'll tie it, double tie, one more, okay, now upper side also. So this tie is done.
Restart.
So now I'm showing the another method. Like sometimes these soles, these areas, they are left. So it is advisable that you give some local injection. So this is a 50 ml syringe filled with the same solution. So we'll do some local injection